I'm Sassy Spice on ABC Television. We're here at the World Cup Championships, and we've got five new contestants training for the big game. Let's take a look inside and see what they're up to. What have you been training for the last
month? I have been doing lots of bicep curls.
No! Strength, discipline, honor. That is how you win. Not these bicep curls.
Okay. So what are you going to do today for the big game?
Well, I'm going to do my best, throw my heart.
We will kill the opponents. We will rip their hearts out. And they will know our name. One, two. Three and a half, three and three quarters. Did your mother teach you to jump like that? Suck in that stomach.
That's so hard.
In Soviet Russia, we have jumping jacks.
So now we're with contestant, what's your name?
Taz.
Okay, Taz. What's been your passion driving you for this competition?
I'm just here to win, get the gold, bring home the gold, that's it, basically.
I see. How are you going to win the big game today? What's your strategy?
Ready? And?
And we're just going to tag them and touch them. No.
Up. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, go faster! 98, 99, 100, okay, stop.
So how did the two of you get into this intense game?
Well, we've been sisters our whole life, and we're very close. I've been training her since I was about 5 years old, since she was just born.
My entire life I've been training for this.
No, it's okay. Went through a very hard time when we were about 10 years old. It was our mama's dream to play this, and just taking it over. She died of cancer last year, the last thing she told us.
Besides, she wanted us to win the gold! I'll do it for you, Mama. I will. I know. It's okay. Yeah, I'll do it for Mom. Go away, Gabriel. Hi, so what do you call yourself?
I'm T-Bone.
I see. Well, I saw you training very hard out there. Those are very nice biceps you have. Very impressive.
This is for John.
Oh, for John, eh? Oh, what about a little for me?
Maybe later.
Okay. Who's your trainer?
This man right here. We've been together. It's my whole life. He's training me since I was a kid. I owe him a lot.
All right. Well, I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
One final exercise. You must crush all these cans on your head.
One, two, three! Oh!
And here we are now at the final game. Duck. Duck. Concludes our rendition of the World Championship for Duck, Duck, Goose. Thank you. Woo!